Welcome, welcome one and all to another episode of Redux with Charles Runkey, aka Cheat Door, and we're on another part of Baldur's Gate 3 as we finish all the Steel Watchers, seeing how they're doing.
Stay away from the gate.
Oh, okay.
I guess. If you go any further, the brain will dominate us. We are not ready.
We should heed the Emperor's warning. Passing the gate could be the death of us.
Okay, so that's where the gate is. I was wondering that. But yeah, because we defeated all the Steel Watchers and now those are down for the counts. Oh, my. Yeah. But, I think I'm gonna go to Gortat. Just gonna do it. Call it a day. Because I don't have enough money. Like, I could do it because I do have enough money for the 10,000 that they're gonna want from me. Yeah, so we do have enough for the thing, but I think I'm going. Well, sorry. For the collector one, but I think I'm actually going to fight Gortash. And then probably go through other parts of the map before getting to the end of Baldur's Gate. Because apparently we're not ready, because that's where the brain is. At least I now know where the brain is. Because I didn't know the whole time. Or I could do this part. I thought Gortash was in here. I'm guessing they don't want us to be here. I'm guessing that is correct.
Jimmy on the go.
Oh, you guys are all mad because I destroyed your little place. Maybe, actually, how is her bow? Well, it's a pretty good bow. Never mind, the Deadshot's a pretty good bow.
Life comes easy these days.
Interrupted? Really? Now you're frightened. Wait, there's somebody right here. Compel the duel. Nice.
Swift and lethal.
The camera is messing with me. They rolled. Oh, then I didn't eat it. Oh, this person's right. Oh, close. More stairs there. Were you just threw something? Okay, come on, bro. That's all you got? Oh. That's what he has. Let's not use any of my... Oh, it's just gonna be the fist all the time.
Find a route.
Kinda makes me sad. Not really.
Say bye bye.
Nice. Saved. Well, I know who I'm gonna hit when I turn. Came. Oh. Hmm. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Got to press on.
Not doing that. That was a good ending. I could have teleported into here and then get caught by that. Okay, I see what you mean. Good death. Actually, I have a reach for this. Dang it. I need to find a place that gives me potions because.
Yeah?
Cause I've been like
no time to rest. What the hell? Catch a break.
Done. Okay, I can steal it, and then I can never open it. Well, that sucks. Maybe as I kill him, it will allow me to do it. Oh, I have not been actually loading up these people.
Hey, good looking.
I'm supposed to be getting
open up.
Dead people. I bet after this round, I'm not running.
Phew.
I don't like the blade people because all they are, all the fist is like armor, more armor. There has to be a reason for this. You have to be very close to being numbered right now. Gonna hit him.
Let my name be known. Indolence breeds madness.
I was just like, I'm gonna, hit him. Okay. Hopefully, Gortash is not horribly hard to defeat. He probably will be. Seems like I should be able to go through here. Okay, let's go the fastest way. Oh, yeah.
There is work to do.
Okay.
still alive.
Okay,
so that's so progress.
There's gotta be a passageway that goes towards him. I'm not finding it. Cause all I see is passageway right here, goes up there. To. So it must be the other one. It must be the other one. They both lead to this one? So wait, how do they both lead to the same pass? Yeah, it just leads back here, and even if I go to the other one, it leads. What the heck? Yeah, and if I go here, it's gonna lead right back to this again. Okay, that's weird. Well, I don't want to do the dragon part yet. Want to get Gortash. Where the hell is Gortash? It doesn't beat what my guy can do, but.
Wanna dance?
Huh. Oh yeah, I was not supposed to be able to find all this. Well, I'm happy it went through this way. Heavy crossbow. Another heavy chest. More. Okay, now I gotta come right here. God, there's so much stuff to take.
I'll grab that.
Red apple. Okay, what's in this area? So that was just a rock.
Voss stands at the ready. How we get...
No one's stopped me yet.
Okay. Okay, so there has to be a different way up here. That just leaves me... Wait.
Very well.
Let me see if I can actually open that chest now that have the keys. Okay, so nothing. May have to find a different route. That would just go to Baldur's Gate, man. Ooh. You ready? Oh! Hey, remember to take a soul coin after this, because I keep forgetting.
For this.
Let's go for you. Whoa. That's a pretty bad one. Well, that's taking a sweet time. Let's see. Okay, I'm only. Okay, I'm only. Don't get hit by it? Okay, good.
Here.
God damn it. Everyone has blight? Is that a thing? Yep, everyone has blight, apparently. Oh my god, it still hit me from where I was?
Down the hatch.
I'm so happy I can reach. Man, this guiding bolt is amazing. Did I just use it? Okay. Well, that's fun.
Stay focused.
Okay.
Got to move.
can do this. No, this is gonna be bad. Okay, let's do this.
Just a brief respite.
Oh, why did I heal then? I didn't have to heal if I was gonna use a Song of Rest anyway. Well, that's stupid. Oh, legend a little bit here. Wow, we're gonna do this one more, and that's it. Okay. Stay there. Wow. Oh, it's a way to leave. This is lead to. Whoopsies. So is it just?
Don't waste a step.
Okay. It doesn't seem like it should be here. Oh! Wow, so it's a way for you to get out of here and then come back in. Oh, okay, I see what that was. So I didn't need to even do that. I literally could have took another short... Wow, okay. Well, I'm not doing the fighting again. Forget that. But if you need to go outside, you can. That's cool. So I'll save again. Okay, there's multiple passageways. Get the hell out of Dodge. I think he's on the other side. Eh, I don't need to steal these bottles and stuff. I was just to get a better. This is weird. Because it seems like there should be a Gortash somewhere around here. And I've yet to find him. I think these just lead to like other areas. Yeah, these just lead to other passageways. At least to the outs that part there. I thought this was where he was. Is he in the audience hall? Or is he somewhere? I'm trying to find where he is, but apparently I'm not doing well. Because the audience hall is here. And then this is the... See, if we zoom in, it shows defeat Gortash. Maybe I do have to go to the prison. Maybe that's the only way. Because every other way does not show it. Or there's a door. Getting kind of annoyed by every single time we have to go in.
Watch this.
We have to fight somebody. Right.
Time to push my luck again. You can take me on.
Victory awaits.
Is it? Close. Whoa, that did 33? I knew I was attacking the right person.
On my way.
In position.
No choice but to keep going. Let's get this over with.
Got it.
I am fury. I am death. I will not know failure.
Damn. So that would just, I just love how, like, this guy worked for the Fist, but these guys are all evil.
Worth examining.
Apparently, I never looked into Cedric.
Is that blood?
I can literally just lockpick it. Personal success. Okay, so we went here. We didn't need to, but it was fun that we did that. I don't know why it doesn't show me which way it is, but whatever. Let me see. Is there another area? This just goes upstairs. This just goes here. Huh. Well, we're going in the prison, I guess. More enemies. Right. Oh my god. Is this gonna be this the whole time?
Move.
I'm gonna start using spells, man, I swear. I'm kind of getting sick and tired of just going, yay, every day.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Okay. I need you to walk into. Oh. You're not doing this. Gravel!
Can't even catch my breath.
What's the plan?
Let's go.
Yeah, that was just me, like, not wanting to. Just gonna be more of the same.
This way.
This would be the way to the dragon. I don't want to go there.
Worth a rummage?
Okay, so I went here. I don't know how I'm lost. Like, that's the part that's getting me. It's like, this is only to that person. We wouldn't have had the key to this place. Okay. So at least that would open the cell door, but it doesn't matter because why do I need a cell doors open? But whatever. I came in here for a bedroll.
I'll give it a try.
Okay, I don't know what to do, because this just leads me to that. Okay, where is... I gotta look this up, because I'm now dilly-dallying. That tells me nothing. Guys, it seems like I should be able to find where he is. I have yet to find anything.
What do you want? I don't need to escape. I've got food, water, privacy, and I mean to keep it that way.
Okay. Well, some people just don't want to get saved. That's true. Problem is, I don't know where he is. Like, I don't know if the game glitched, and I can't find him. Okay. I'll be back, because I don't know where Cortash is, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I finally found the way I was supposed to go. Or believe I found the way I was supposed to go. Yeah, I found the way I'm supposed to go. So I'm gonna end this episode here, because it's already too long, and a lot of it was just me being lost. But we'll find out when we go against Cortash and how annoying he's going to be. So see you on the next episode. Again, this is Cheetor. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I do have a Twitter that's at Cheetor. And BFM, bye for now. Woot woot.